Hey guys, welcome back to Doom. So, as you can see, I decided to like skip over the part of me like reaching this area again, which is pretty hectic. But yeah, I'm back here now. And thankfully, I'm doing better than I was on the last episode, which is kind of not that far away from me. Oh no. You know, for the Lost Souls, I think that's what they're called, the Flame and Skull dudes, that one. For me, the best one for me and, for me at least, is to, like, get them one by one, and then, like, take them out with the chainsaw. Also, I've been saving my bullets for the Mancuba. I forgot that I could just like fall down there since like it's not lava. Would have been nice to remember. Oh well. They're dead now. Thankfully. Let's see how. What? Oh, interesting. Okay, now I have the red key, which I know where this goes. It goes over here. I'm excited for my trip to Italy. Which is, I'm gonna leave on Friday, so that'll be cool. Wait, I don't think I said this, but, the day before yesterday, it's yesterday to me. I got to skip school, because, I don't know, why not? And when I arrived at school, my friend, the Potato Man, too, was like, "Why are you here? I thought you were in Italy." I was like, "No, I didn't leave for Italy yet." He's like, "Oh, so you're gonna be here tomorrow?" "Yep." Nice. And then, another one of my friends, she isn't a friend per se, she's an acquaintance. I don't know if I mentioned her, her name's Bella. And, she saw me and she was like, "I thought you were in Italy," and I was like, "Nope, I am still here." Huh. Shadows. Yay, finally, second level. Oh gosh, this isn't good, is it? Oh no. Mamma mia. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Hatsune Miku does not talk to British people. Sorry if you're British, nothing personal, kiddo. Let me just take out like that chain gunner. Besides, Hatsune Miku said it, not me. Wait, why is that Pinky dead? Why is there just Pinky corpse? Oh well, I mean, he's dead. Not gonna come for him about that. That's one more demon I don't have to kill. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Well, there goes that. Uh-oh. Run away, run away. I am rather close to dying. This isn't good. For me, I mean. Oh, two revenants? Hold on. Okay. So that was something. Why are there two revenants? Mamma mia. Oh, you're that like... Oh, you're like that rocket blast, and I was like, huh? What the... Is it safe for you? Here. Cackle demon too. You don't see anything. Wait a minute. Guess I'll die. I mean, I could always put on God mode, but like that just wouldn't be fair. Professionals have standards.
Why?
I heard that barking and I thought, oh no, what kind of demon is that? Then I was like, oh, those are probably my dogs. You guys, I do have dogs. Like, two of them. I'm glad that wasn't one of the homing missiles. I guess I can't reach over there. On that. Yeah, I know. I guess I have to go up that horrible staircase. Could I, like, not go there because the cache do that? On one side of the timeline, I stay up here. Some Doom guy stays up here and lives a peaceful life. On the other half, I jump down and I die. Note to self, don't try that. I will get killed. Hey, bud. Now, where was I? Should I save my ammo for that, like, bridge bar?
Yeah, that seems like a pretty good idea.
That bridge part is mean. I hope the time zone difference doesn't make mess me up too much. Since like when I go to Italy, the time zone's gonna be like 6 hours ahead of us. Which is obviously not what I'm usually acquainted with me living in America. Do all of the switches on the... Oh no. Why did I have to be stupid? Why must you hurt me this way? This isn't fair. Now that I think about it, I should have saved the bullets for like the tackle demon part of this weapon. This level's really mean. Hold on, Johnny. Before you activate all the other ones, let's save you. That's a lot of spectrum. And people wonder why I'm afraid of Hell Knights or Barons. And you see, kids, that's why we load our we save our game before doing something risky like that, huh? Scout effect. I'm 100 meters from your location and approaching rapidly. Start running. Oh no. If you're curious, what I wanted to try to do was get it so that the specters were aggroed on the Hell Knights. As you can probably see, that did not work. And Johnny knew he had messed up. Well, I would need to open that anyway. Oh, just more like fat dudes. Or that's what they're like called in the files. Oh, hey, health. That's useful. Anywho, I'm gonna save here.
Oh. I saved just in time. That's the end of this episode. See you guys. Bye.